consciously decided.
I now invite our school captains to address the assembly.
Currently, the school is fortunate enough to have exactly $100,003 sitting in the conference room that we can give for charity. So the school has exactly $100,000 for charity. So anyway, the point is that there is no need for us to have a little fantasy. I think the general fitness of the boys is pretty good anyway. So boys, the reason we've got you all here together is so that we can cross the line to the house captains who are bringing the money into the service office as we speak.
Size of the gun, it's about how you use it.
Ah, we're on the wrong floor.
Alright, gotta go down one more. Nah, wrong floor. Down again, boys.
Good. I've been waiting to get my hands on this for a long time. Where is it? It's empty. I really needed that money. I knew something like this was going to happen. Out! All of you! And tell those scumbag captains they're done for.
Do you reckon Hacho is really serious about taking our captaincies?
Yeah, we have to get the money back.
Wait, where's Ben?
I just don't know what I did wrong. I've got so much charisma. I'm such a funny guy. Like, how about this one? Before the crowbar was invented, most crows just drank at home.
Ah, yes, Ben. You really are a funny, clever individual.
And if I had my time again, I'd certainly make you the captain. Not that suck up, Hugo.
Stop it, sir.
Ben, what are you doing?
Mate, we don't have time for this.
Mate, we've lost the money and our jobs. We've got to go.
I'm sure you understand why called you here. I needed that money. Captain's failed me. I think you have the expertise to help me.
What exactly are you asking us to do, sir?
It's simple. Find the money before the others do. Trust no one. I think Mr. Stakelam has something to do with this.
All right. What's in it for us?
I believe you'll find this enticing.
Don't worry, sir. We'll handle it.
Don't worry about Mr. Stakelam. I've dispatched somebody to deal with him.
Going on with your announcements. We spoke about this many times before I left. A great school like Marist needs great announcements. And the key to great announcements is precision, is clarity, and is projection. So let's not have to bring you back to SSP in the afternoon to practice. It's very simple. Say it after me. Apologies for this interruption, staff and students.
Apologies for this interruption, staff and students.
Hacho, my brother. He's not here.
Yep. Somebody has to be able to help us. We know we can't trust Mr. Hacho anymore.
If only there was someone else we knew who we could trust.
Yeah, but who?
Mr. Stakelam!
Sir, what?
Hold on.
What's this?
Hi, boys.
If you're watching this, I've already gone into hiding. Now, I've hidden the walkathon money from Mr. Hutchison. Not exactly sure what he was planning to do, but he's been acting very suspicious.
I've left a series of clues which lead to the money that only a true fine young man could use to find it. So good luck.
I'll leave you with this. The Marist bond is forever strong, but the blood of my past will always last.
Servo Fidem.
The blood of my past will always last. What's that meant to me?
Josh! Josh Stakelam! Let's go!
The captains are looking for the money.
Good work, Jake. We'll follow them closely. Bravo 6, going dark.
Yeah, but boys, where are we going to find him?
I don't know.
What's goody?
Mate, we need your help. Did Mr. Stakelam give you any clues about where the money is?
Yeah, I got the clue. It's going to cost you, Mark.
What do you mean, mate? A whole $100,000 is on the line here.
You're our last hope. I get all three of your badges for a week.
The badges? You're dreaming, mate.
Alright, you're lost.
It's fine. You can have them.
Alright, you've got yourselves a deal.
You'll find what you're looking for upstairs in a barren wasteland.
Give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X go deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out from stainless steel. No hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make a motherfucker wonder if you did it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me.
Don't worry, miss. We're goody.
As you were. Won't be the one ending up on his knees. Please, you're the only thing you can't steal. Was came out to play. Stay out.
Yeah. Maybe that wasn't a good idea.
What was Stagers on about?
Where are we going to find a barren wasteland upstairs?
How about Dale Trophy Cabinet? Hang on, you could be on something a bit.
There it is. That looks like a clue.
To lose some weight on donuts, you'll have to cut back. The answer you're looking for is in the Outback. Oh, the Outback, my specialty.
Bro, when did you get changed?
That's not important. What's important is that some city folk come to the Outback and they're not prepared for a survival situation. Some even die. Today, we're going to explore some flora and fauna. And if we're lucky, we might even see some plants and animals too.
I've been around this white brown land, seen a thing or two. From the great Outback on the beaten track, let me share it now with you. All Aussie adventures, pack up your swag, let's go. All Aussie adventures. All Aussie adventures, time to hit the road.
This, boys, is Matt Taylor, the site of the ancient Marist Cross Country Track. In 2017, they lost 15 boys out here. It was a very brutal year.
Jeez, what's that over there?
Those are great white sharks, city slicker. And you better watch out, it's breeding season.
Wow, Keats, you sure do know a lot about the Outback.
Not nearly as much as the Outback knows about me.
Where is this clue?
Oh, wait a minute. Is that it there?
Oh. It says, I enjoy spinning on the clothesline in my backyard, which is 2 acres.
Spinning an acre. Spinnaker Island, we have to get to the rowing club. Stat.
Let's go.
Get me Bald Eagle.
Yes, that touches it.
Hudjo, get all sports captains to the rowing sheds now.
Boy, stop. What are you doing? We can't run there. We need another way.
I can call an Uber.
An Uber? Around here? You're dreaming.
Uber for Ben!
So, busy day?
Hold on, boys, I've got to get changed. Wait, sorry, now's not the time. There we go.
Let's go. How are we getting to the island?
Not so fast, boys. You're going to have to get through us.
Oh, man!
Yeah, we're going to need some help.
Boys, we're on.
Oh, that was quick.
Quick, boys, let's fuel up.
Wait a minute. Who are we missing?
Where is this bus? This is a bit awkward.
They may take our lives! We're not out walking for money! Let's go!
Yeah! Alright, boys. We're on the gear! Yeah! Yeah!
Go for it.
fast.
Oh, how's the serenity?
Wait, isn't there only going to be one college sports captain? Who's going to get the badge?
It doesn't matter. We'll decide later.
Sorry, boys. I already made that decision for you.
Right.
Boys, he's getting away.
How are we going to get to the island?
I can call an Uber.
Another Uber? Out here? Mate, you're dreaming. Uber for Ben! Wait, Chilzy, why do you want the money anyway?
Hacho said he'd upgrade the gym.
I don't know. Wait! Chilzy, stop. You're cornered. What about the charities? What about the boys?
Think about the service we could do with that money.
Look, boys, while we have you, just a few reminders about the service groups at the college. MYM, senior MYM for year 12 is ran at Monday lunchtimes at the archery. MJ SNS is run.
If I go down, the money's coming with me.